Hello everyone, today I want to talk about PAXG, but especially I just want to explain this listing on KuCoin, but you know this listing in pair of USDT and as well as BTC. Deposit are now open. You can see the network is ERC20 and trading will be live in 10 November, so it means tomorrow, and withdraw on 11 November. But basically I want to give some price prediction of this token, because I always choose a listing token and as well as coin. So please subscribe our channel for more quick updates. So basically I just wanted to go to coin market cap of this token. You can see this token mean name is PAX Gold, and you can see this is just all about up 0.42% in 24 hour. And after that I will just go to all-time high of this token. You can see this is our 47.5% up right now. And if you look to this token, these are also listing on Binance and Uniswap and Kraken. So basically this is a strong coin, because Binance can never tune any type of token. Binance just look to their token who are basically strong and fundamentally strong. So first of all I want to go to community of this token, because community also matter on any project. So basically I just want to see the community of this token. You can see 26.4k followers right now of this token. And if you look to website of this token, so this is also good, because you can study from their website roadmap and as well as other future planning and previous planning. So we can study everything from his website. So basically I wanted to just price prediction of this coin, because I just show you how can you buy and it is right time to buy this coin or not. So basically these are the chart of PAXG, and right now if you look to RSI of this token, you can see RSI is all about 70. So it means RSI didn't give permission to buy this coin, because this is already too much pump. So if you look to this chart, this is not a good place to buy this coin, because this is a main resistance level right now. So because you know every coin whenever they list in a new exchange, they are more volatile. So they can whenever we have to buy this one token, after that we are not able to sell our coin in loss. So they also give you a loss, but especially if you want, so you can buy from here and after that you can sell. One second, I want to go to Fibonacci rules right now on this coin. So this is a main resistance and support, but especially you can look this one resistance. This one is more important for this coin. You can see 1835. This is a main resistance for that. After that, they will be broke this one resistance. We can see this one coin up to 1876. After that, whenever they are broke this one resistance, so we are easily look this one coin on 1975. So this is a basically price prediction of this coin, and this is an analysis of this coin. But I not recommend it right now for you, because this is already in more pump. So if you want to buy this one coin, so please do your own risk and do your own research always. But I just says you, please don't take entry in this coin right now, because this is a very 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 important resistance. If you broke this one resistance, after that you can must buy this one coin, because tomorrow is listing, and you know every coin in listing time they will be pump more and more. So thank you so much, thank you for watching. See you in next video, and wait for next video we can see in other quick updates. So thank you so much, thanks for watching.